friends, this video is going to show you what to do once you already have picked up your stick out in the hall. So we know that we put it in the bucket, but we're going to go one step further. Make sure when you get your stick to check out your number. So I happen to be number 10 in this video. That will help you later on. So let's go. We are entering as silent art robots with our stick. We are going all the way around, staying on the black line. We are silent as we enter the art room. Once we get to the buckets, we are looking to see if we have a dot. If we have a dot, then we are going to put our bucket in the correct, or our stick in the correct bucket. If we don't have a dot, we're in the red bucket. Or once you get really good at this and you are leaders in the art room, Miss Russ will let you choose your own bucket. So, placing my stick in the bucket, let's keep going. I am a silent robot that walks on the black line. I wait my turn as friends are going through, and then I'm gonna get to this table with all of these sketchbooks. I need to either find my name or look, there's my number 10. Once I pick up my sketchbook, I'm gonna keep going until I get to a white bin. At the white bin, I'm gonna pick up, ta-da! A pencil. Once I have my sketchbook and my pencil, I'm going to be a silent art robot. I'm going to walk all the way around, just like normal. I'm going to come all the way around, and then look! When I look at the screen, there's something up there. We are going to use that. So watch what Miss Russ does. So remember in your head, there's something on the screen. We're gonna keep going because now I'm finding spot 10 on the mat. So we're gonna keep coming. Hi, friends. Okay, keep coming. And then look, there's my spot 10. So I go to my spot and I'm gonna sit down, crisscross applesauce. I'm gonna make sure I'm inside my square, which is hard because Miss Russ is a little bigger. And then I'm gonna take my sketchbook and I'm gonna open it up. So I'm gonna open it up. And then Miss Russ might help us the first time. I'm gonna take this cover and I'm gonna fold it all the way around. And then look, there are boxes inside there. I'm gonna take my sketchbook and I'm gonna set it on my knee, set it in my lap. I'm gonna take my pencil and then I'm gonna look at the screen and I'm gonna draw what I see. Like a silent art robot, I'm gonna draw what I see as I wait for all of my friends to get their sketchbooks to sit crisscross applesauce sketchbook in our lap and for them to draw what they see. Friends, I'm so excited to have you become leaders in the art room and go ahead and start what Miss Russ likes to call art magic. It is where we learn how artists do all of their tricks that make art look easy. Once you know the tricks, you will also think that art